Tonight, residents who live in the Towne Gardens apartment complex here in Buffalo are not very happy at all. The Postal Service has decided not to deliver their mail because there is too much ice and snow around their building. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Kendra Eaglin is live tonight on Clinton Street with more.
Well, the post office tells me that it has sent some managers here to the Towne Apartments today to assess the situation so they can get that mail delivery back up and running. But so far, it has been hit or miss. This housing complex is managed by New York-based company Platinum Management Services. But people who live here say that the maintenance here at Towne Apartments is far from platinum. For weeks, they've been dealing with snow-covered walkways and parking lots, and now ice, all making it impossible for even mail carriers to safely make their deliveries. So for the past couple of days, many people have not received mail. We did speak with one of those residents who didn't want to appear on camera.
Well, they said we weren't going to get any mail due to the walking conditions in the area. And I received mail Monday, but I haven't gotten any since.
Word is said that, you know, these guys are from out of town. You know, they're coming down here, they making big bucks, and that's all they care about.
And these are people who are already struggling and don't need to have to go to court. If anybody should be going to court, it should be the city of Buffalo taking this slumlord to court. I don't want to put it on the back of residents.
Pridgen says the city is sending in its own inspectors and also contacting HUD to conduct inspections here before the city takes the owners to city housing court later this month. Back out here live, we actually went into the management office here at the Towne Apartments, and we were given an 800 number that went straight to a voicemail. We did leave a message, but we still have not heard back from the owners here. Now, as for the mail delivery here, we did speak to those postal inspectors and a spokesperson who tells us that the situation has improved and they were hoping to get all those deliveries back up and running here today. Live on Clinton Street, Kendra Eaglin, 7 Eyewitness News.